Here is how to turn off blue tick on WhatsApp. Go to WhatsApp settings. Tap on the privacy option. Just toggle the read receipts feature off. After doing this, the blue tick feature will be turned off. Afterward, your contacts can no longer view a blue tick for the messages that are sent to you. Since you won't get blue ticks for your messages as well, you can just turn it on by following the same process.